Argos is a more prosperous city than Elis, has a bigger population and better trade. So I'm actually going to... but the problem is that Uthalike's here. He's not really all that great. He's a good commander, but he's ignorant. He's an inferior engineer. He's a bit of a bureaucrat, but other than that, he's not really all that great. So we're going to actually demote him, and I'm going to give him Elis. And I'm going to promote Clearchose here. Clearchose the Fearless. He has a better management and better traits overall, so he deserves a bit of a raise. Of course, that means Thebes now needs a governor, so the next best person here is Ugoris here, so he's going to be the governor of Thebes, so we're going to send him on over, which makes our newest family member, Xenodomus, the new governor of Dodoma. And he will move there when the time comes. There we go. So we're going to send my beleaguered troops from Athens back to Athens and retrain them all. So I'm going to bring this fleet up to fetch this wounded army from Elis. But in the meantime, while I'm on my way up, I might as well attack this fleet. That's a clear victory, sending them back towards their homeland. Alright, I'm going to put this army right on here, and send them back down to Elis. Alright, and actually they can make it all the way and retrain within the same turn. That's actually very fortunate for me. Alright, we're not quite done with our naval battles yet. I'm going to send this guy down and this guy down. We're going to double team this particular fleet, causing it to flee to the south. And you know what? We have just enough movement. We're also going to double team this one. Another clear victory. Another retreating force. We're going to siege. Sorry, not siege, but blockade. And blockade. Now, in a perfect world, I'd engage this force with this force and then bring up my Spartans nice and fresh to attack Epidamnos, but I have myself a small problem. That is these guys. These chosen Greek hoplites and these Hippias hoplotai. I can't really... I might be able to win with this. I might, because I have Leonidas there. But I don't want to lose him as well, because I already lost Dorios. So what I'm going to do, actually, is bring this Spartan army up here. I'm going to try to force them to withdraw and retreat. Let's see. Yes. Alright, excellent. So they have withdrawn to their ships there, which is to my advantage. So I'm going to then send in Leonidas and the Spartan army up to this city just to make sure they can't come out. And then I'll siege Epidamnos the next turn. In addition, what I'll do is I'm going to actually take out my other general here because he's going to command this backup army here from Eretria. Alright, so I have two full armies now retrained here, so I'm going to send them all back up to the front lines, as per usual. And before I put this army on this ship here, I'm going to just try to eliminate these Tarantines for good. No luck. Oh my goodness. Look how many there are. Let's see. Nope, as tempting as it is, moving my troops up to the front lines is more important. So, I'm going to just bring them right up there. And bring these guys back down to be retrained. You know what, though? I'm going to send this fleet here from, that's blockading Terrace, and I'm going to have them clean up some Tarantines. So first is this, So that's a clear victory. Send them all the way down there. Next will be these guys. Another clear victory. Another army sent down. The other way. Closer towards my other ships, which is to my advantage. And now I'm going to send this fleet back to... Let's see here. Can triremes be trained in Ellis? They can. Alright. Well, you know what, though? Ellis is really getting a low population now, so... you know, we'll just send them to... Well, we'll send them to Sparta to be retrained. How about that? And in the meantime, I'm going to send this fleet here from Gnosis to see if we can't clean up these leftover men. Oh, no, they're still heading down. Well, at least they're going back the other way, eh? Alright, now let's try this fleet. 25 men. Oh, sent back up. How convenient. And this one here. Another clear victory. Oh, I sunk that one, though. Can I engage this one? No, I can't engage that one in time. Oh, well. I'll send this guy back to be retrained as well. Okay, so I want to ensure victory. I know there's still a military here on this boat here, and as soon as I move from this place, I'm sure they're going to come and stop my attack in Epidamnos, but I'm going to siege it right now with Leonidas's crew here to maintain this siege. Now we're going to take poor Dorios is dead. Xenodamos. We're going to take the forces from Eretria. Alright, just give me a second here. And, you know, I'm also going to recruit all these mercenaries from this fort as well. I want to ensure victory. And we're going to send them right at, let's see here, this location right here. Right to the right to support. So when this army has come to go on besieging this, because obviously this army, I believe, is going to come and try to stop us. If not, then this one behind. Either way, I'm in very good shape.